to this place. I tried to find it. I remember. I can't remember what call it, Drake. I remember. Yeah, I know what you're doing. You want to bring me to where I'm institutional, this one. How could you ask me to go down? I can't go. Let doctors lie to me.
I'm Dr. Fuller. I'm here to help you. Go on. Open it. You see, I know as much about you as you know about me. However, I do know one thing. You're special, Drake.
Special?
Perhaps a different approach. What makes you different from me?
A good father, good husband. What's this?
I can't live like this anymore.
What do you want to do? Sit in front of Becca.
It's because I need to win flip out in front of her.
How much? And to who?
Drake, we need to talk, man. I said, I need your help. Look, there's these guys, right? And I said, so they know that I'm your brother, so there's no way you back up and cover live. I'm clean, all right? I'm clean.
What's that?
Look, you're gonna get hit. You're gonna get hit. And you're gonna go down, and you need to stay down, or they're gonna come for me. And then they're gonna come for you. And then they're gonna come for Kara. And then they're gonna come for Becca. And they're not gonna stop.
Your brother Finn said that he needed your help. All you had to do was stay down. If you got up, according to your brother, his life was at risk. And maybe yours and your family's. So why didn't you stay down?
It's the only thing I have control over. I'm good at it. Hurting people.
What happened to the fighter? You lost control, Drake. What happened?
You can't see.
What am I supposed to be looking at?
I know you can see them. All of them.
This is a death certificate. Finn died 5 years ago. This is a photograph of Becca and Kara, taken in Scotland, where they've been living since Finn died. that they're quite safe. And will continue to be so. We've been running around in circles for years.
Years? I've never seen you before in my life.
All you have are your fists and your manifestations. Like our friend in the corner there, the fighter you killed. Do you ever get the feeling that life is a test? The world is about to burn, with Becca and Kara in it. Humanity has sometimes to embrace the dark, to find the light.
How long have I been here?
Long enough.
Am I crazy? Tell me.
Crazy is good.
What's this?
You don't have time.
No. I'm not going back.
You don't have a choice. The darkness is coming. It's coming for all of us.
I'm crazy. But I know this is a conspiracy. They're all in on it. They must think I'm stupid. I'm gonna play them off. I'm gonna break them. I'm gonna break them.
I'm Dr. Fuller. I'm here to help you.